nearly 20 years, an ideological world war emerged, like so many others have emerged in the past of our planet. But as never before, this quickly became a nuclear war. Bombs arose on all sides. There were enough shelters and people did not know what to do. The level of despair was tangible. The war, after a while, and for various reasons, finished. But with it went much of dignity, hope, and humanity of people, the remaining, and these were very few, were so damaged psychically and emotionally that became useless for the reconstruction of a new world. There is no way to protect themselves from radiation. So strange changes start happening in the bodies of humans, all thought not feasible. In babies who could survive the first few months, abnormal behaviors were quickly noticed. Some were too angry, others showed endless joy, and some had such extreme variation in behavior, which soon noticed that this was not all normal. Radiation has profoundly affected our population. It has been proven that no child could develop more of an emotion. Or she was angry, or was cheerful, no middle ground. It started then the age of extremes.
Hello. Tell me that I only have hatred inside me. Then fine, I'm hate. My name is Mary, and I was born in this damn planet over and straight. Hate the fact that people are so stupid and ignorant, depend to the very place where they live. Hate our government, still has the luxury of having several emotions with them. Hate exists. Hate the air I breathe. Hate people who don't distinguish themselves for being so different. Hate everything, and it's uncontrollable. 17 years, and it's stuck in me. But it still cannot get used it, and I have a smart having to keep this damn body. Why is it me feeling so vile? Why does a vile dice game left no emotion better? I hate God. I hate people. I hate myself, and above it all, I hate to hate.
My name is Adrian. It's a lovely name, isn't it? I love the sound half French, half English. My mother, victim of a fatal radiation, died shortly after I was born. And her last wish was to give me that name. And that's really cute, don't you think? I love her, even that I has never seen her. Actually, I can't think of a thing I don't like. I love everything, and I think the world is beautiful. Even everyone tell me how it's destroyed. I think with love and patience, we can rebuild everything and just live in love forever. It is to leave a message, alright. Love everyone, even if it was not your extreme. You don't know how to do this, but stay calm. With love, you can.
Oh,
Demi!
I'm sorry. Feeling.
Demi!
Yeah, I'm sorry. Hi, folks! Here's Demi. Did you know that my name means happiness, joy? Nothing more perfect than my extreme. I'm so happy to have this feeling inside of me. But I don't know how the people is so sad and hatred. I think people were so unjust with this war and this disappointed, but everything can be resolved with the happiness. With live singing and dancing, loving non-stop today and night. So let's go to my apartment at the Fifth Avenue. Everybody's invited.
My name is Amanda. Not that this makes any difference. Do not see why people care about things like names. Also frivolous, it is true that to me this is irrelevant. I cannot care about anything. Finish the interview? Yeah? Bye. Yeah.
Susan, try to turn the camera on, please.
No way. Are you crazy? Here, I'll stay quiet in my corner. And if this camera fouls up me, and if this flash blind me, I'm fine, so back. Don't make me turn by favor. It's so too much me.
Unfortunately, my name is Hope. Behold, misfortune name. My mother thought it would be my extreme hope. So I just name, course after that height. Why, where the strong old planet? I am so sad world about when I think we have normal.
Okay, it's okay.
Thank you. Hi guys, okay, few. Today's beautiful. It's not it. Well, not that it's matter really. Finishing with the world it is. Their conditional is the world to be beautiful and the very last way to be happy. Of course we have to stay positive and throw be happy above our else. Unfortunately, it is very difficult for me. I'm the expression of bipolarity, and I think Barry stopped talking before. I turn into a monster.
What's up, man? No, I don't want to give any testimony from a documentary capitalist shit. You have to get screened since it was you who destroyed the damn world. Blame your for president, governed of you, your pigs capitalist, is that I am so. No, come on. Speaks in my face that I am an outcast. Speaks.
My name is Lola. Can I be here to talk a little about the world of today? So, my hair does not specify to see so much inequality. Wish I could take care of how who are suffering, and I do not mind I so.
Hi, I'm Nostalgic, and today I'm going to read a poem about my childhood. Oh, how I miss the dawn of my life. From my childhood, sweetheart, that the years bring no more. The love, the dreams, the flowers, that afternoon, the shade of the banana trees under the orange groves. That sun, that life, that night melody, that knife check. The waves kissing the sand and the moon kissing the sea.
Não deu. Vai.
Hello, tell me that I only have haters inside me. Then fine, I'm hate. My name is Mary, and I was born this planet over and destroyed. Hate the fact that people are so stupid and ignore to the point. to the point. Hate the fact that people are so stupid and ignore to the point, the very place where they live. The very place that they live. I hate our government that still has the luxury of. Eu errei tudo, gente.
Aí eu falo. Como é que é? Tá filmando?
Eu vou falar da Amy.
Como é que é? Tá filmando aí?
Aí eu falo da Amy, você continua cantando. Eu falo da Amy de novo, você continua cantando. A terceira você faz.
Oh, sunshine.
Demi.
I have a feeling.
Damn.
Yeah. Let's go dancing. Everybody is involved. I forget. Eu esqueci.
Vamos rodando já, gente.
Não,
devagar.
Não. Não é melhor,
devagar.
E agora vocês que são.
Vai, roda. Tudo bem? Oi! Agora pega. Sai de fora, entra aqui, sai daqui. Sai aqui.
Tá meio que tá dando que eu não fiquei com o ponto de vista.